I'm gonna be showing y'all how I made ice cream sandwiches with these store-bought cookies. First of all, I threw the cookies in the air fryer, 375 for 5 minutes. Then I took the half little pint of Ben & Jerry's, cut it right in half. Then I proceeded to put that half right in the middle of the store-bought cookies. Boom. Take that. Yeah. Took the other cookie right on top. Smash that joint together. Psh. Boom. Get right.
It should taste like a pizookie.